So I'm a local lad. I was actually born in this hospital before it was knocked down, and it's been quite an eyesore for a few years. So it's good to see, you know, the new phase of the hospital. It's, you know, good for the local economy. We've got workers coming from out of town, spending money here. Oh yeah, I mean, just driving past with the kids and that, and you show them the hospital and that, you know, to explain that daddy's helping build it. It's just nice to be working, you know, in this area where I grew up.
I was coming to the end of a temporary role. It was quite far away. It was a good half an hour drive away. And as it was coming to an end, I was approached by a company who had this role going here. So, you know, I had a lot of pride in knowing that I've been a part of this build, and it's gone up really quickly. And it's helping to boost the local economy because, I mean, the guys that were here are obviously staying here and spending obviously the money, which is going back into the economy here.
We're up in Southport now in a hospital that hasn't got a name yet, so we're still looking for suggestions. And what I would say is, what a fabulous building this is going to be. The wards have got a multitude of spaces to use, lovely courtyard areas, and sympathetically designed for staff and service user needs as well, which will really improve the experience of our staff coming to work and our service users while they're in our buildings.
It's been a long time coming, so we're really thrilled at the progress and the development of such a beautiful space as part of our communities in Sefton is going to be fabulous. We've managed to build it on the back of our existing hospital, so we've tried to really lower the impact to the community in terms of the build, and that obviously engenders great relationships with our colleagues out in the community. This building's all about partnership. It's all about the way we work and how we help people on their recovery journey in terms of getting them back out into a life and a life beyond care. So we're absolutely thrilled with the progress today. It's a fabulous looking building, and I think people will love it when they come.
I've just had a wonderful hour walking around this facility, which has been designed by people who really care for those people who have mental health issues. It's a great location. It sits alongside communities, and communities have been heavily involved in making sure that this is as successful as it can possibly be, and it's just what they deserve.
This is really a place for the future, and will serve the local community very well, having been in the past to inpatient units which really weren't fit for purpose. It is just absolutely tremendous to see.
I'd like to congratulate everybody from Merseycare who's been involved in it, and it's really good to see NHS resources going into mental health and the community.
My last job was at Kensington Palace, and I'd also done a breakdown of Dancing on Ice in London as well. I'm enjoying working on this project. It's nice to be on a local site that's only 10 minutes away. I get to be at home with my friends and family.
To have Sefton councillors, local MPs, our trust chairman and executive director on site to view the progress so far, and to have a little tour with myself and the construction site managers has been amazing. Really, really looking forward to completion and to see how the staff and patients settle in.